to this newfound paradise, we welcome you. Indigo Park offers a slice of the American dream to call your own. In this place, echoes of days gone are brought back to life as a new generation captures a glimpse of the exciting potential of tomorrow. Indigo Park pays homage to the values, dreams, and unwavering truths that gave rise to our great nation. Here you embark on the journey of a lifetime, a place of creativity, joy, and fantasy, where your dreams are.
Hi there, and welcome to Indigo Park, the world's most innovative and engaging family fun experience. Jump into the world of your favorite character. Wait, you're our first guest in 2,920 days, 4 hours, 23 minutes, and 38 seconds. Congratulations! I'm Rambly the Raccoon, and it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be.
Just hop on over to the registration center to your left, where our friendly assistant will help you begin your adventure in the park.
Hi, I'm Rambly the Raccoon, and it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is registered.
Let me just get a good look at you.
I don't seem to have your face in our guest list. Is this your first time here at the park? Or did you just get plastic surgery? No worries, it's Rambly Tuesday, so you qualify for a big discount on your visit. Just follow me to the main gate. Ooh, I can't wait for you to see everything Indigo Park has to offer. The gate is open. Head on into the entryway. Hold on. My mistake. The gate is not open. There seems to be an error message being sent from the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our Turn on the Generator Mini Rambly Venture. Have fun! The Indigo Violet Compact Power Generator. But it seems to be inoperable. Looks like it's missing a piece. Can you find it?
for real this time. Welcome to Indigo Park! Oh, silly Rambly. Every guest needs a critter cuff. That will allow you access to reserved areas, charge payments to your room, and wear a critter cuff! I think there's some in the gift shop. Head in there and I'll get you set up.
Here you go, buddy.
Your very own critter cuff! A new way to interact with the park that also doubles as a pedometer, art monitor, and moon ring.
Data disclosure agreement included.
Uh-oh! The door mysteriously locked! Why not test out your band and save the day? Hooray! Great work, buddy! Now try entering the park, and we can start our Indigo adventure! In our test, buddy. Looks like the park is going through some renovations. For the inconvenience, your Rambly Tuesday discount will be 3% off. Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad? To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself. Facial data suggests you may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites! Do you know why Rambly the Raccoon loves Rambly's Railroad? Because I like trains! Welcome to Rambly's Railroad. I'm Conductor Rambly. Oh, look! It's Molly McCaw!
It's Molly McCaw, the greatest pilot you ever saw!
You sure are, Mom. Why, you only crashed into 6 bars this week.
I'm not crashing, Rambly. I'm barnstorming!
What's barnstorming? Oh, Finley! Come on out and greet the people!
Hi, Rambly.
Why the long face and body?
You've known me for 100 years, Rambly. I'm always long, because I'm always longing for a new seashell for my collection.
Oh, Finley, you should come out of your shell.
How about you come into it instead? My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea. It's as blue as me. I hope you'll visit. I'm so lonely.
Oceanic Odyssey currently closed for repairs. Lloyd.
Do not shame me with that common folk name! I am the proud, the prestigious, the professional Lloydford L. Lyon, actor extraordinaire!
Great act, Lloyd.
Of course it was!
So, what do you think? Pretty fun, right? Now you know all about my friends and Lloyd. So, where do you want to go? Come over here. This here is an information kiosk. If there's anything around the park you want to ask me about, just stop by here and I'll ramble on about it. Well, look at that. You're at Jetstream Junction. Oops, looks like Jetstream Junction's being tuned up. Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in! Hey, buddy, I've got eyes all over the park, but I can't see anything behind the stage. If you're going back there, be careful. Your critter cuff is not yet able to resuscitate you. Say, why don't you check out Molly's rooftop races? It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take it up at Molly's landing pad. Oh no! This is horrible! Looks like Molly crashed into the ride again! Don't worry though, your pal Rambly has the repairman on speed dial.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in service. Please check the number and dial again.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's landing pad? It's not far from here, and it's a great cooldown after that exhilarating ride. Just take a down from Molly's rooftop races. Welcome to the Rambly's Wrangler's registered room. Here we have plenty of amenities and...
Okay.
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scared.
Angry!
Upset. Transparency is an important part of our policy here at Indigo Park, so... I need to be honest about something. The park has been inactive for years. Employees stop showing up. Guests, too. The mascots are... I just was so excited to see a visitor, and I wanted to be sure you were given the best experience possible.
But I was confined to the entrance for so long, I didn't realize just how much disrepair the park has fallen into. Wasting all of your fun time.
Sorry for the inconvenience. But, I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user. You must have come here because the park matters to you too, right? Would you be willing to help me restore the park? I can see in your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this. Ooh, I'm so excited. Let's get this place back in business. Okay, welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler.
Registered.
Your first official job as one of Rambly's Wranglers, registered, is to get out of the Rambly's Wranglers room. Uh-oh, that Rambly's Wranglers room is only accessible by Royal Wranglers. Maybe one day you'll grow up big and strong enough to enter it. You're doing a great job, Rookie Wrangler! You'll find a potpourri of porpoises, pickerels, and perches as far as the eye can see. But please don't tap the glass. You never really know what might.